We can't replace this. We can't rebuild this ecosystem. The Great Lakes have already been jeopardized enough. I would be out of a job if Asian carp were to take hold in the Great Lakes. We're at the pinnacle of three of the best Great Lakes in the world, between Superior, Huron, and Michigan. And I would hate to see something happen to Lake Superior or Lake Michigan as far as the fisheries go. A collapse would be catastrophic.